Jackie's graduating from Ivy Tech next week, right?
Yep.
Moving on from CIP.
I'm going to miss you guys.
But you're going to take the next step of your journey, but you're still going to join us here.
I'll try to visit.
And you'll be an ambassador for it.
Yeah.
Yep. So we're really pleased about that. And it's a big world out there waiting on all of your talents, and I'm confident that you'll rise to every occasion.
Thanks, Alan. I want to thank everyone at CIP and my mom and my sister who kind of paved the way for me with CIP, because she was here for like 7 years before I, and like I really got to know the program just by visiting it when I was in middle and high school, and I did the summer program, and it really helped me, and I just want to thank everyone here for supporting me. Thank you.
Thank you. I am very honored. Thank you. Working at CIP this past year has truly been one of the best opportunities of my life. Working as a student advisor and getting to know students and their families is truly a dream job, and I can't imagine myself doing anything else. And it's rare to find a team of people like the team here at CIP who care so much about their jobs, and just being a part of the team is really wonderful. You encourage me daily to do my best and continue to improve myself as an advisor, and but really it all comes back to the students, because without them, we wouldn't have CIP, we wouldn't have this wonderful opportunity to have such a wonderful connection with families and students to help them along on their success and finding their own independence. And you've impacted my life in such a positive way, and your drive to find your own independence is really inspiring, and I'm truly thankful for the opportunity to be a part of your life and your family's life. So thank you, CIP team, students, and families, for making CIP such a wonderful place to be a part of.